All right, today I'm going to announce the winner of the 100 Frame Animation Contest Spring 2020. But first, let me show you the top three, top two, then the winner, then the runner-ups, and then some other ones because there are so many that were awesome. It was really tough to pick a lot of votes for many, many really good submissions, but at the end, we had to pick one. So for third place, we actually have more than one. There have been so many good ones. It's been a tie between many submissions, so let me play them all through. These are all winners of the third place.
I refuse to go through life trapped inside of a bubble.
Again, awesome work. The number two spot winner is... But ultimately,
there can be only one.
And the winner of the 100 Frame Animation Contest Spring 2020 is... Congratulations, Yuri. Absolutely fantastic work. Again, overall fantastic work. I have to say it's been a really, really tight race between Jay, Trevor, and Yuri. It was a tough pick. Now, honorable mentions, because they've also been in the whole pool of votes. I want to play those through.
You know what's wrong with you?
Nothing.
So these were all in the mix of the conversation and picking and choosing and ranking. It was, again, very tough. There were so many good submissions. And I want to highlight some other ones for multiple different reasons. And again, I might as well show the whole thing again because there were so many good ones. But I didn't want to show what made me laugh here just because of the chaos that's going on and his missing his old self because of the hair. It cracked me up. I love that there is a 2D style. That was also really cool to see. I love the integration of this Reaper with the effects here. I think that was really, really cool. This made me laugh just because I've been in this situation so many times going, really, you have to sit in front of me. It's so good. This cracked me up because this person is peeking out and one guy just jumps in and tackles him. That just made me laugh. I like the camera, I like the style of this, it was interesting, cool look. Same thing with this, I like the textures and the way it was presented. This made me laugh because I have a dog who does this all the time. This just made me smile. I love the integration of the clock and the days behind it, that's really cool. Of course, all the animation is all great too. I love how he goes from this pose to even the lower pose is great. I like the idea that wherever you are, there's immediately something coming out of nowhere, quarantining you. And I like the idea of robotic elements, like anything like that in the shot. It's fun to animate, it's cool to see. Again, overall, I keep repeating it, but it's true. The submissions this time were so strong. They're always really strong, but it's always a very clear winner, two and three with the runner-ups and all that stuff. But this time, it's been really tough. So congratulations to the winner. Yuri, I will contact you. You can choose your $100, either PayPal, or I'm sending you something from Amazon, or you can have three workshop submissions if you want, totally up to you. To everybody else, thanks again. This is going to happen again at the end of the fall semester, which is usually December. So hopefully I'll see another round of awesome work. And until then, I'll see you in my next clip.